Another day in Big Sky, Montana.
Big Sky.
Finally a full sunny day, and it's gonna be like at least 20 degrees, so much better than the past couple days. And yesterday I ventured with my little tour guide over to a different side.
Her ski instructor.
He was my tour guide. We went over to a different side of the mountain and it was completely empty. It's not as easy to get to. But I thought it was so worth it. So I'm going to take the boys with me and we are going to go see a different side of the mountain. This is the biggest skiing in America, they call it. So it is a huge
giant
mountain, and there's so many spots that people don't even know about. So we're going to show you what it's like to be one of the only people on a mountain while skiing.
Let's go.
We are currently sitting in the middle of a run on the side to try to get some drone shots. Here's the master drone flyer, and here's the assistant, and here is our view. We got that pretty mountain, we got Dad in that pretty mountain, and we got that pretty mountain and all these Christmas trees. So hopefully we can get some good drone shots to insert right here. There it goes. I was worried you'd blow up my reputation, but I figured it's not on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The way you're making me shiver, your hands on my silver, keep pulling the trigger, alright. This very finger for people like them. Oh, no, no. But darling, on my mind, I'm feeling so fly up in the zone now. I'm like a golden crown, whirling high up in the sky. Oh, it's the way you make me feel so good right now. It's the way you make me feel so good. And back to the other side because we are still on the empty side. That's why we decided to fly over here. Barely anyone passed us while we flew. It's the way you make me feel so good right now. It's the way you make me feel so good. Oh. like a borderline. Our fortress in the jungle, baby, we're alright. We don't care much for people like them. We don't care much for people like them. But darling, on my mind, I'm feeling so fly up in the zone now. I'm like a golden crown, whirling high up in the sky, oh. It's the way you make me feel so good, feel so good right now. It's the way you make me feel so good, oh.
We finally made it back to the room. It turned out to be such a great day. We had so much fun. The sun really came out in the afternoon and it was like clear blue skies. We ended up skiing all the way to like the end of the day. We were really tired now, but it was totally worth it. Basically, we're just gonna grab some dinner and then crash. Tomorrow's forecast is supposed to even be warmer and sun all day too. So we're gonna try to get up really early and just be ready and try to ski like the entire day tomorrow. Because I think it's gonna be the best forecast we've had the entire time. But we will see you guys tomorrow and take you along with us.